Sioux City police say they've located the second suspect allegedly involved in a carjacking in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. Shortly after noon, a Woodbury County deputy located that vehicle that had been reported stolen. The vehicle parked at a Super 8 motel on Stone Avenue in Sioux City. According to Sioux City police, one suspect ran from the vehicle when the deputy tried to approach it. He was caught soon after. Another suspect was located at a nearby residence.
The vehicle was stolen out of Sioux Falls on March 25th during a robbery in which a suspect pointed a gun at the driver of the vehicle and forced him out of the vehicle. We're currently working with Sioux Falls Police Department to further investigate that robbery. Officers are also investigating the two subjects that were taken into custody today for some other crimes in the city, and more information on that will be released as that develops.
The suspects in custody are twin brothers, but police have not released any additional information about them.